Dual Living Lab 4.0. In our living lab, we use state-of-the-art technology for UX research. In crowdsourcing, we use chatbots and voice assistants for preparing identity resolution graphs, 360-degree predictive segmentation based on advanced image processing, 3D scanning for imaging used products, 3D printing for preparing prototypes, VR-based discussions for more realistic view on iterations, AI assistant for prompting moderator, cloud-based remote moderation facility for clients, 3D video recording and web streaming for real-time view of activities to clients, AI-assisted simultaneous translation for discussions, RPA is used for maintaining homogeneous quality, cloud and GPS-based tasks for participants. Dual Living Lab does UX for projects in open innovation journey to evaluate each sprints of innovation. Design thinking stage gates to test iterations. Product development based on circular economy systems thinking. Inclusive designs for mankind. Agile development for future. System 1 and 2 thinking of customers and customers' customers. How we do it in our living lab? As a case scenario, if you do UX to understand user behavior using cognitive walkthroughs, 3D scanning is used to get images of users' products. New model is to be tested will be printed in 3D printers. Predictive segmentation used to analyze personas. VR-based discussions to give more realistic view to users. Also, we use AI-based moderation, translation and transcriptions. We provide real-time 3D video recording and streaming to any client devices. Reports will be generated based on cohort models and conjoint analysis. Experience Dual Living Lab 4.0.